I guess I need two layers. I was not smart to not put this on another layer. That was not smart of me. Okay, I think I need to rebuild it from the ground up in a 1920 by 1080 window. Look at the jaggies. Yeah, I think I need to rebuild it. It's easy, that's a 45. You must rasterize it. I think it's too big. It's the bar accent. I might have to trim it a little bit too, but we'll see. So this one's supposed to be a little bit darker. We have bigger border radius. Is this still a smart object? It is. Okay, I can just bring him over then. He can just come over. What the fuck? Why are you not copied correctly? There it is. Now it's smart object. I pasted over the selection last time. A clear blunder. It's top left. There we are. Do we like the way that that glow is, or do we want like a red stroke? I think I like the glow. Sure. Why the fuck not? Looks okay to me, dude. To just reference it directly like this. Let me do it. Well, no, I want it. Fuck you. Fuck you. Ah. I need this gray color. Really, it should be white, but I kind of like it being gray, to be perfectly honest with you. That is not the right thing to copy. 80, 80, 80, 80. Matey, 80, 80, 80, 80. My bitrate's still too high. I think it might be. That looks cool. Okay, so the accents need to be on another layer, which is fine. Also, this is left one pixel or something. It looks good. Oh, you can do stuff with PSDs? That's cool. Or at least it gives you a preview of them, which is cool. Don't pick Zeri because I'm not good at her. That's a good idea. I don't know what layer 3 is. Save this like this, and then I need to go back in one more time. MF Azir. Hope the runes are right. They should be.
Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
No. Here we go. No. Not like that.
Minions have spawned.
Hmm. Rango cat. In my opinion, you need Essence Reaver as your first item on Draven, or else the game is unplayable. Oh, I'm so bad. Have you ever wondered why you're so bad? I would like level 3 so I can throw my E at them. It's a good move. Okay. Don't base. I want to kill these guys with my moves. What a Randy E. Heal exhaust versus heal exhaust. Hecarim coming bot. Hecarim might be coming this way, yeah. Give me, there it is. This wave fucking got my way. So I had the slow from red. I was like, I'll just fucking hit her 3 times and then she'll die. I'm dead now. Cause this game sucks. Dude, what a fucking E. Or Q bounce. What a fucking Q bounce. Whatever. We tried for something cool, it didn't work out. He hit six before me? Yes. What can we do? We're baiting for our boy here. Ugh, fuck. I don't know. I feel like that could have been better. Okay, that's fine. Ooh, she's gonna live! Ow! Okay, that's fine then. I wanted to cancel MF alt with my E, but I did not ward the bush, which I should have warded. That you left. We are in trouble. Oh, fuck this shit, I'm out. And I accidentally hit the key. Fuck off. You gotta be fucking joking me. That's so nasty, man. I don't know what the Seraphine does over here, dude. She just is fucking around. Push this in and then get the fuck out of here. Would have been good if Seraphine had actually ulted or done something to make it so I had a chance of winning the fight, but I don't know. We're gonna be in big trouble for all the tanky guys. My Sion's gonna be unkillable for me and Rengar. So we have Vlad for that, but that is probably not enough. So I think I'm gonna go third item Bork. Now we have objective bounties. Didn't get it on the dragon because it was before 14 minutes. Okay, are we ever gonna do anything, Seraphine? Wow, you're really good. Sarah, you suck! Nice. He's going off. I'm gonna assume that Rylai's first item on Seraphine is not really that good. Probably not one of the most recommended builds in the game. But let's go check. I don't play Seraphine. Maybe you're supposed to build this item first, even though literally no other support would do that. No, you do. Okay. It's a build. People do it. Like, imagine if Seraphine exhausts the fucking Hecarim there, and then I actually get kills and am popping off. It'd be so cool. But instead she flashes forward when we have zero vision and then fucking doesn't use exhaust. Why? If you're gonna all in, all in! Something going on up there. Seraphine's AFK, watching the fight. Fuck, she's so insanely useless, dude. What the fuck even is this player? Do something, man. Oh, she changed her mind. She was going to build first item Rylai's, and then she had 800 gold, so why not just build Lost Chapter instead and have components for Rylai's? That's a good idea. Fuck. People are really bad at this game. Oh no, she changed her mind again. Let's never do anything. Good idea.
You have been slain.
Whoa! Amazing. All right, big Malphite Owl coming in. Big Malphite Owl coming in. I guess not. There it is. You got 1 out of 2. That ain't that bad.
Double kill. An enemy is unstoppable.
I can do nothing. Very fun. Lord Dom's or... Okay, Lord Dom's and then... Sure. Sure. I just don't like getting one-shot by characters that don't build any damage. Seems like that's kind of OP. He has 5,000 health. That might be a little bit too much for me. Am I slowed? I am slowed. I fucking do it. What a beautiful fucking scrying orb. thing is, there's this character called Misfortune who has this giant AoE, which might be a bit of a problem for us. I'm gonna be okay. Just get him off of me. Just get him off of me. Just use one of your abilities to get him off of me. Just get him off. There you go. No flash. No ult.
An enemy has been slain.
Nice. The biggest Malphite alt in the world coming in? No. The most AFK player in the world coming in? He was so AFK, it was crazy. You should have seen him. It was like he did nothing. Well, we have Seraphine ult. She lost all of her health. I don't think you're in a good spot there, Sarah, but you do whatever you want. What the fuck? My screen turned off! Okay. Okay. Well, if my fucking monitor hadn't turned off there, that would have been nice, but it did. Okay. Can he run away? Yes, he can. feel like we're gonna get Hecarim banged here. Guess we have a flank angle, huh? This guy do big damage. My fucking screen turned off again! I don't like that. I don't want my screen to turn off. Do whatever you guys want to do. I don't want to fight this guy. I want to kill, you know, a guy that's actually scary. Now I'm fucked. Is this game over? Shut down. I guess not. An enemy has been slain. This is probably the best play. I'd like that. Pushing side lanes and opening up Baron opportunities also very good. I am fucking not happy that my screen is turning off. That is a very strange problem. Might be that the cable is not plugged in all the way. I don't fucking know, dude. Meow. guess that shouldn't kill, right? It's something. Because he's level 17. I'm not. Ult him! Ult him! No, he only has 8,000 health and 300 armor. That's a balanced character. Wow. Is he overstaying? Yes, he is. But I need someone to CC him in place so that we can actually kill him. We have Malphite ult in 2 seconds. Yeah, he's fucked. Thousand damage. Sheesh. That's not a real turret. I'm coming. Ten thousand health. What do we do, Rengar? Whee! Uh-oh. They pushing or are they going Baron? They're Baroning. Nice. I'm gonna say he probably shouldn't hit me for like 3000 HP, but yeah. I didn't design a world renowned video game League of Legends. Are you sure? I think Baroning is the call here. What a match. Seven thousand, 8,000. Think that that's the guy that we want to kill. Good luck! Seraphine, that was not the right guy, but maybe Vlad Popov? I don't know. Yeah, Seraphine, I would not alt the guy that has 10,000 HP. Literally 10,000 HP. I think that might not be a good play. Sell this for Infinity Edge. Yeah. Good call. destroyed a turret. Okay.
Uh-oh.
Fuck off! GA. I see reasoning for RFC as well, just so I can pop the spell shield on the MF, but I'll see. But no GA on MF, which is really nice. But I think I'd literally kill myself on Scion. Lifesteal. Yeah, I killed myself on him. You know what? If I would have bought an elixir, that would have been... Yeah, I probably would have lived. That's true. Misplay. Look at this fucking thing. Jesus. Why hasn't the Scion teleported in 100 years? Like, that's good. That's one. Okay. Uh-oh. Goodbye. Are we fucked? I'm definitely fucked, yeah. Good positioning by the Vlad. That's a dead MF. Okay. Rengar's still alive. Malphite! What the fuck is wrong with this guy? Why? Minutes, 160 farm. Hello? Hello? What is happening? He has 12,000 health. That is a high number. What you'll come to find is that 12,000 is a high number. How many barons do they have? 3 barons. And 2 elders, and they can't win because me and Rengar are so good, you know? That's probably why. Okay, team. It seems like this one's gonna be for all the marbles, don't you say? Wouldn't you say? I'm dead. Whatever. Hashtag winnable? Hashtag win? Oh, let's go! Let's go, dude! He's gonna die to creeps. He's got 50 HP, 1 HP! Oh! All right. He's got 40 seconds to walk into their base and hit it one time. I think he can do it. That was nuts by the Vlad. Man, the damage numbers on the charts are going to be insane. They are going to be insane. Rengar probably did over 100,000. I think Vlad too. Let's have a look. 100,000 on fucking Vladimir. Badass. 8888888. What a fucking match. Vlad held that final fight so crazy good, man. That's nutso. He is the 696,000 mastery point, man. No, no, the accent bar shouldn't be there. Nameplate. Rework. How could a man click the wrong button so many times in a row? That's messed up. It's gonna recolor the wrong thing, but that does look pretty fucking cool. Skeleton Man. SQ. What is dish? Oh, that's the loading thing. Okay. What is dish? That looks pretty fucking good, man. Hello? Where's the... Why is it all zoomed in like that, you know? Three aspects. Like, where's these guys? Why is it all cropped in? Why not, play focused. There you go. UI character HUD container. Aha. Let's try 140 for now. I like it. It looks pretty fucking good, bro. All right, that's all I wanted to get done today. Peace.